Hello guys, welcome back to my channel here, NMaking67 here, and today we are playing WWE 2K19. Hope you guys enjoy.
He's in there with a slouch, guys. It looks to me like he took his foot off the gas there for a moment. When that happens, you run the risk of letting your opponent back into the match. When this guy's on, look out. Impact.
Brock looking to end this thing.
Put an exclamation point on the end of the match, guys. Let's take another look at that. Michael, that was amazing. This could stop AJ Styles for a while. It might, but it probably won't. Man, it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this. But remember, this is a point of a long way to go. It is looking to even things up here.
Long flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Boom!
Down he goes. That'll do it every time. Oh, he's got him up. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Man. Harsh impact.
This might be it for a moment.
You gotta believe this one's over. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory. Ooh. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. What a way to win a tornado tag match. We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth.
And then the next fight is going to be John Cena and The Rock, which is going to be my partner in the game, versus Great Walker or something, and Sin Cara. But I gotta go to the cinema, so I'm gonna make another video after this. Hope you guys enjoy the video. WWE, if you want more, subscribe, like, post notifications. And this is my new phone that I'm recording from. It's AJ Styles and Daniel Bryan. Hope you all enjoy this video. Subscribe, post notifications, and there will be more banger videos all coming this summer. And love you guys. Hope you have a good 4th of July. Yep. And stay safe out there because of COVID. Love you guys. Reese's Pieces.